already. Not seen me through well. So I thought I'd just do some videos. I'm planning about 6 videos. Really all about relaxing. And it's inspired by the fact that we've had such a tough year and everybody has been in a state of stress and we're all in fight or flight mode, just ready to go, full of adrenaline. So all these videos are about relaxing. And we're going to use yoga to help us relax. That's what yoga is for, it's to help reduce the fluctuations of the mind, which will help reduce stress, stop you thinking too much, and make you relax. So we will be using yoga asana, yoga pranayama, and a little bit of mindfulness relaxation as well. So one of the best poses for helping you relax is corpse pose, or just lying on the floor basically. So I'm going to get you just to come to lying on the floor right now. We're just going to see how it feels lying on the floor. So I'm going to come to lying down, but there'll be points when I'm going to sit back up again. You can stay lying down the whole time. So I have already prepared something. It's always a good idea to have some sort of props, like maybe a blanket or a cushion or something nearby when you're coming into lying on the floor to help you become comfortable. But we'll work with that in a minute, but just make sure that you've got something like that nearby if you know you're going to need it. So I'm coming to lying down. I have to do it this way now. I have something under my head and I have this, which is basically just to support my lower back. I just need to find the right place to put it. There we are. Okay. So doesn't that feel nice, just lying down? So you can stretch your legs out. You can bring your palms face up. You can take a breath in and do a big sigh. So just try and let go. And just a couple of breaths here. Big breath in through the nose and then exhale. And now you've been here just a short while, just see if there's anything you need to do to make yourself feel a little bit more comfortable. So I'm going to bend my knees, it's absolutely what my lower back wants. Check your chin, so your chin should be dropping towards your chest rather than sticking up in the air, because with that you're shortening your neck. You want to keep the neck and the spine warm. I'm going to just rest my knees together, that can be helpful. Now, if you have props, what can also be quite good is if you just place something underneath bent knees, if you're using bent knees. Relax. You might want something underneath your head to help with the chin. And you want to make sure that your lower back and your back is completely supported on the floor. So you're not using any muscles that you don't need to. And then just come back to your breath. And out through the nose if that's comfortable for you. And just keep with your breath, keep your eyes closed. Going to stay in Shavasana, corpse pose. as you breathe, become aware of all the places your body contacts with the floor. So the spine, the legs, the backs of the arms, shoulders, back of the skull. As you breathe, can you feel the slight changes in that contact? Can you feel your body move as you breathe? So breathe in, maybe noticing the belly expanding. Noticing the change in the contact with the back on the floor. Now you're going to just take a moment to see how your body feels. Is there anywhere you feel any discomfort or dis-ease? Is there any place where it feels like it might be difficult to move your breath? And if there was something you could do to make yourself more comfortable right now in this lying position, please do it. Do it for you. Make yourself comfortable. And it may be that lying on the floor doesn't suit you, in which case sitting on a chair, sitting cross-legged, coming to lying in your bed, maybe that would work better. But you need to listen to your body and do what it's telling you to do. So do what you need to become more relaxed without discomfort. Coming back to your shavasana, your corpse pose, lying or sitting, whatever you need to do to be comfortable. And closing your eyes. Check the chin, make sure there's contact between your back and the floor. Palms face up. Bring awareness to the breath. So maybe you can feel that movement in your belly. Movement in the back. Think to yourself, now I'm going to relax completely, and when I finish, I will feel fully refreshed and energized. And then you're going to bring your attention to your feet. Wiggle your toes, flex your ankles, and then let go. Just releasing all tension and just let your feet rest limp
and heavy on the floor.
Bring your attention to your legs, the knees and the thighs, up to the hips. And imagine them sinking into the floor, heavy and relaxed. Bring your attention to your arms, your elbows, the upper arms, all the way up to the shoulders. Imagine all the tension melting away. Bring your attention to your abdomen. Let the tension go and allow your breathing to flow more smoothly and deeply. Bring your attention to your stomach and chest, up to the throat and the neck. And as you breathe more and more deeply, just imagine all the tension flowing out. Flowing out each breath and allowing you to relax. Now bring your awareness to your throat, your neck and your head. Allow all these areas to be loose and relaxed. Relax your facial muscles. So just let the jaw be heavy. Part the lips and teeth. And picture yourself completely relaxed. If you find tension anywhere in your body, so just take a moment to see, note if there's any tension remaining anywhere. And then exhale, just release that tension. Breathing into the area and just exhale, let the tension go. And we'll stay here in this relaxed state, focusing on the breath. And if there's any distracting thoughts, just watch them and let them go. Say to yourself, I have been deeply relaxed. I'm now ready to awaken, feel completely refreshed, energized, and relaxed. So you start again by flexing the ankles, wiggling the toes, wiggle fingers, shake your wrists. Bring the knees up to the chest and just gently allow yourself to roll from side to side. Just massage your lower back.
and then rolling over onto one side, and you can rest there for as long as you like. And then coming up to sit just whenever you feel ready to start going again. So I will say Om Shanti to you.